Visuals from Hoskote, Hunsur, as well as Yashwantpur, the candidates from the constituencies casting their vote. In Hoskote, the independent candidate backed by the JDS, Sharad Bache Gowda, arrived at the polling booth early in the morning to cast his vote. He said people are angry that they have to vote for the second time in less than a year.